when I planned for my interview, I did mock interviews. I sort of did really in-depth research. You know, I knew my answers down to a T. I tried to anticipate what kind of questions I was going to be asked, and, you know, think around the subject. Don't just think about a direct answer to the question, you know, think about what other aspects you can drag in to sort of demonstrate your wider knowledge.
First of all, I made sure that I had a very nice outfit, so I looked presentable, sort of like a job interview. Made sure that I was confident in my portfolio and what I would be speaking about and presenting skills, and just made sure that I knew where I was going, that I was on time.
Try and stay relaxed. I know it sounds more difficult than it seems, but the interviewers are going to try and make it as easy as possible for you. It's not their job to make the process difficult. Do whatever you need to do that makes it a little less scary. Don't be afraid to jump in if you think what you're going to offer to the conversation is important.
I really like the layout of the university. I liked the design building. It's probably like the most modern building on campus. And I just had a really great experience, loved the facilities, and I was just overall excited to go somewhere that I'd never really been before.
Northumbria was actually really prestigious for nursing, which was the course I wanted to go into, and that was a big factor of why I wanted to apply. I knew people that had gone on to the exact course that I wanted to study on, which allowed me to get sort of that student aspect of how the course was going to be run, and it all kind of came together in this perfect image of what I wanted from university.